So for this quiz, your goal is to define a procedure, add page to index, that takes three inputs. The first is the index, and I've drawn the picture of the index to remind you its structure. It's a list where each entry in the list is a list containing the key and a list of the URLs where that keyword is found. The second input is the URL, so that's the location of the page where the content came from. And the third input is the content. That's the entire text of the page at that location where the URL is. So the result should be updating the index to include all the word occurrences found in the page content by adding the URL to the words associated URL list. So I'll show you a few examples so it's clear what add page to index should do, and then you'll have a chance to define it yourself. So we're going to start with an empty index, and we'll call add page to index, and let's print out what index looks like after this. It's a little hard to see like that, so let's see what index position 0 is. We can see that the keyword this appears at the URL fake test. If we print index at position 1, we'll see the same thing, but this time for the keyword is. So we have an entry, we have an index, we have four words in our index, this is a and test. And for each word, the list of URLs where that word appears is fake.test, which is what we passed in as the URL here. Let's try adding some other things to our index. This time we'll add a page called real.test and have the contents of the page be this is not a test. Now when we run this, we see this index. If we look at a particular element, let's look at element at position 2. It has two entries in its URL list, since both of the pages we passed in contain is. And if we look at index position 4, we see that for the word not, that only appears on the real.test page, so there's only one entry in its URL list. We already defined the procedure for responding to a query, so that should work on this index. Let's try. So lookup takes the index and the keyword and returns the list of URLs at that keyword. Delete the previous tests and see what happens when we look up is. We see that it occurs on both pages. If we look up Udacity, doesn't occur anywhere so far. So I hope it's clear now what add page to index should do. See if you can write the code to define add page to index.